together.
Today. I know you're all stoked to begin, but there are a couple things that we need to go over first. I'd like you all to meet Billy the Rabbit. Billy has been with us for years and always loves talking to kids like you. Billy will go over the rules and safety with us, so we can have a fun time without risking our lives. Billy is a little shy, but don't let that scare you.
Hello, children. Who's ready for some fun? Before our fun begins, let's go over some safety tips. Safety tip number one. Watch out for dangerous machines.
Welcome to the Fun Factory, where everything is fun. Our team is filled with dedicated workers who make sure you get the full joy we have to offer. We can't wait to have you on our show. I mean, on a tour. Sorry about that. It seems one of our toys malfunctioned. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Nothing to worry about. How about we skip the rest of the tour and get straight to lunch? That will take our minds off it for sure.
Another student. I don't get paid enough to warn you. Carry on. Another student. I don't get paid enough to warn you. Carry on.
sick. The people who work here are sick in the head. I'm a student who came here last week on a field trip. Now look at me. They turned me into a toy. You'll be turned into one too if you don't escape this horrible place. Listen, chances are they're coming to take you now, okay? You still have time, but you have to hurry and you need to leave now.
Thank you. smell you. Come out, wherever you are. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
much fearing they're going to turn you into a toy.
All right, I'd say that's probably enough adventures for today. How about we hop on the bus and go home?
My nap. I don't like that at all. finish me, please. I'm a kid, like you. I'm trapped inside of this thing, and it's controlling me. Thank you. Thank you.
This is Dr. Milligan from Sunny Sunrise School District. I'm calling to inform you that your child has been absent from school for the past 4 days. Call us back when you can. This is Dr. Milligan calling to remind you that your child has been absent from school for the past week. If you do not call us back, we will be forced to take action as your child is required to go to school. Call us back immediately.
Returning a call about your missing son. I believe we found where your son was last. Some school field trip to a toy factory. We were able to link multiple missing accounts with this place and obtained a warrant. We're going to find your child, ma'am.